Having shaken the relentless pursuit of the imperial army, Zhang Jiao and his followers successfully escaped into the Jing province. There, Zhang Jiao received the aid of the Jing governor, Liu Biao, and was allowed sanctuary in the small castle of Jiangxia. Zhang Jiao and his followers were finally given a chance to rest after a long, arduous journey. However, the peace they enjoyed did not last long, as they were suddenly ambushed by anti-yellow turban forces led by Sun Jian. It seems the peace will elude Zhang Jiao in Jing as well. Zhang Jiao's movements had been completely compromised by the enemy. Liu Biao's aid had been a ruse all along. By the time Zhang Jiao realizes it, Sun Jian's enormous fleet has covered the Changjiang River.
Said that if a banner breaks in a strong wind, the enemy is planning an ambush.
Fear not! After we land, head for the fortress!
You will not lay a finger on my children! Shall bring the fury of the heavens down upon Sun Jian and Liu Biao.
You fell for it.
A rock slide in return. Take this!
Take this!
Who wants to die next? Unbelievable!
You're pretty good.
We must be triumphant.
Should be fun.
You wage war on innocent people? Do not let them escape. Children are in! Now we counterattack! We will crush them!
Impressive!
must be strong.
We must be triumphant.
Fight anymore.
We must be triumphant.
Do you honestly think you can defeat me? There is no choice. I must retreat.